Namaste, hello, welcome to Achievers News. Government to release song to celebrate 100 crore vaccination mark. New Delhi, as India is set to achieve the target of 100 crore vaccination dose, the health minister has planned several events to mark the occasion. The milestone is expected to be achieved on Thursday. Union Health Minister Manshukh Mandavia will release a song and an audio-visual film to celebrate the landmark milestone for administering 100 crore COVID-19 vaccine doses. According to an official press release, Mandavia will release the film and song at the Red Fort in the national capital. Earlier on Wednesday, the Union Health Minister said in a tweet that 99 crore vaccine doses were administered across the country.